In a world made of steel, made of stone.
Thank you. No. Vanessa, if anyone ever asks me in my life what my nightmares look and sound like, I'm going to refer to that.
A moment like this.
Oops.
What happened? Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, it's a weird place to stop.
Oh.
No, I'm glad you did.
So I look like a man?
No. You don't look like a man. You look like a man dressed as a woman.
So I look like a drag.
You do a bit.
Take believe right now.
And on that note...
I think you should leave right now.
There is as much chance of you being a pop star or a rock star...
Right.
..as me flying to the moon tomorrow morning for breakfast. It's never going to happen.
You remind me of somebody when you're at a party and someone's had a few drinks right at the end, attempts to sing something, and then you're thrown out the house.
It was a little bit like annoying girl singing in the bedroom.
I think that's a bit much to say.
Sorry.
I really do.
Sorry.
Kerry.
Please, Simon.
Darling, you sound like a two-year-old when you sing. It's impossible for you to win a show like this.
It was all a little bit like angry girl in her bedroom screaming on the guitar.
It was like you had an argument with Britney Spears, got drunk and decided to scream the song at her.
To say, I really don't know what to say.
I do.
Simon?
Tara, there is only one resemblance you have to Mariah Carey, and that is your hair. You have one of the worst voices I've ever heard, truthfully. It is absolutely terrible.
You can't sing. Yes, you have personality, but dogs have personality. The audition, if I'm being honest with you, was horrible.
America.
Victor, America would hate you.
And if I'm being honest with you, if you walked into a record company, if you got in, I think they'd throw you out even before you sang.
For me, that whole audition was something I would expect to hear outside Magic Mountain at Disney. There is a difference between being confident and deluded, and you fall, unfortunately, into the latter. No one would pay to see you perform.
I know a lot of people who'd pay at least a tenner to see me.
I know a lot of people who'd pay not to hear you, Ashwin.
No, it sounded like you were screaming at a neighbour at the end. Weird. I mean, seriously weird.
Yes or no?
No.
It's a no?
No.
No.
Thank you for seeing us anyway.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
It looked like the before, during and after of Weight Watchers.
David, look, the truth is that you are completely and utterly useless. Right?
Yes or no?
Absolutely not.
How do I get you alone?
You wouldn't.
You were actually singing at a restaurant?
Yes.
As you were doing what?
Serving.
What were your tips like?
About $30 to $90
a table. A month.
Wow.
A month.
Stop it.
Simon, stop it.
Where would you say your voice came from?
Well, my voice came from God.
Yes, amen, sister.
Praise God.
He just decided one day to give it to you.
Yes, sir.
nothing more to do. Just give Tiffany a voice. Okay, and what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Hallelujah.
Of course.
It's a gospel song.
Of course. Okay.
Yeah!
Does he have a returns policy?
Oh, Simon.
You just killed every cat in Denver.
The only resemblance to Mariah Carey would be Mariah Carey's CD left out in the sun for a year and then trying to play it.
Something I could improve on or anything? Or...
Yes, don't sing again.
Oh.
Can I do something else?
Leave.
It's just... I have a really dry throat, and
Amy,
I'm nervous.
Amy, you could lie in a bath with your mouth open, and you still wouldn't
stop
sing.
It.
But it's true!
Stop it!
All right, we've heard enough. I think you're probably the most disillusioned group of people we've had in this competition. And that's the truth. I think the group is horrendous. You have absolutely zero edge, no originality. I think individually you're weak. I think as a group you're even worse. Absolutely zero chance of you guys ever, ever, ever having a successful career.
Was I that bad?
Yes, you were, Joshua. Yeah, I'm not being rude, but you were that bad, honestly. I mean, my pen has got more charisma. It's just nothing. I'm going to have to say no.
You sounded like, honestly, someone stepping on two cats for like a minute. You look a little odd. Your dancing is terrible. The singing was horrendous. And you look like one of those creatures that live in the jungle with those massive eyes. What are they called? If you were to progress in this competition and, God forbid, win, I think you could single-handedly close down the show.
I do have the X Factor.
You don't have the X Factor and Denver hates you. It's a no.
What the hell was that? That was absolutely diabolical. You can't sing.
Well, I think I can.
But I just think you should give us a chance.
But a chance to do what?
To improve.
Yeah, girls, we have weeks, not decades. You couldn't win this competition if you were the only person in it in a million years. What would you do if you won and I gave you $1 million? What would you do with the money?
What would I do with the money? I have $1 million. I'd give about $100,000 to charity, put about $2,000 to invest, make a little bit more money in that, put some more into charity, and just keep it growing.
Okay, it's a no. Thank you. And what's the act, Patrick?
I'm a gospel choir.
Just you?
Yes, I'm a choir.
Did you eat them?
Keith.
Yeah?
Last year I described someone as being the worst singer in America. I think you're possibly the worst singer in the world, based on that performance. And I'm absolutely serious. I've never, ever heard anything like that in my life. Ever.